I said if you touch me again, I'll beat the shit out of you. Wow. Yeah, if you touch me, even a little bit.
Well, get the fuck away from me.
I'm in my parking space.
Well, good for you.
Bitch.
Well, good for you, little bitch. That's why I called your mom when I fucked her in the ass.
That doesn't upset me.
Well, too bad.
Is that all you got? You need better.
You know your mom's a whore.
You need better.
You know your mom's a whore.
Is that all you got?
You know your mom's a whore.
She happy to be with you?
Well, of course, motherfucker. Didn't I fuck your mom good?
That doesn't make any sense. I ask about her.
Of course. Well, of course, dude. If I fuck your mom, then I fucked a billion dudes.
That's it?
What the fuck about her?
That's all you got?
Dude, that's all I got, bro. What do you want me to say?
Something.
What do you want to say?
Something realistic.
What's up?
You can't have had sex with my mother. She's in Florida. Well, I don't doubt she'd have sex with you, but it's not that realistic. You gotta insult people with something that sounds intelligent.
Fuck your bike.
There you go. Yeah.
Like I fucked your mom.
Yeah. You're not, but that's not upsetting me.
Well, that's good.
You're hoping to upset me. You're driving to upset me.
Maybe your feelings are really hard now since your mom's a little whore.
No. I keep saying that's not realistic.
What's up? You know your mom's a little whore.
Is that it?
Well, that's all I got.
That's all you got? Then you're stupid.
Well, yeah. I'm stupid.
You drive stupid. Yeah. You talk stupid. You walk stupid.
And you are stupid with your little horns. What the fuck you think you are, the devil?
I must be.
You with the Cookie Monster shirt?
Yeah.
You're pretty dumbass if you ask me.
Yeah, I must be.
Like your mom when I was fucking her like this way.
Like right here. That's my mom. That's her. Like, was she moaning?
Wait, she was screaming.
Oh, how did it sound when she was screaming?
She's screaming like, like a crazy bitch.
Like a crazy
like
bitch.
A crazy bitch.
That's hilarious.
Yeah, it is, if you ask me.
Mm-hmm. Is that it?
Well, your mom was the loudest one, I'll tell you that.
Out of who? Were there others in the room?
Of course, bro.
Who else?
Five other guys fucking her.
I thought you'd be smart and go with like other members of my family.
Well, your mom's a little whore. What do you want me to do?
But you already covered that. That's all you.
Your mom's a little whore.
You already covered that.
What do you want me to do? Your mom's a little whore.
I need new information.
Well, your mom's a whore.
But you can't come up with anything else.
Well, your mom's a whore.
Is that it?
Your mom's a whore.
Wait. My mom's a whore.
Your mom's a whore.
Aw.
It's okay, wait. That's why you were born.
Chances are, yeah.
Hey, that's why you were born.
That's why you were born.
Cute little bike.
Isn't it?
Get a real one.
Your girl, she looks real happy right now. Look at that.
Hey, tell this dumbass I fuck you good. Tell him I fuck you good. Well, you know what? My lady's of higher class than your mom when I fucked her.
Like, so then she's of higher class than you, and like I said, she's not likely to be happy in this situation.
So good. Like, you don't have a girl on your...
You're not happy to see this right now, are you?
Yeah.
This makes you happy? Then where's the higher standard? You just mentioned a higher standard.
Sure. Not me, because I'm a dumbass.
But if this makes her happy, it's of the same standard.
I fuck your mom good.
But you don't have anything else to say.
I fuck